This edit came out incredible. Today we took all the face tattoos off of Post Malone, and I can't believe how good this guy looks. Let me know in the comments which version you like better.